Hey YouTube, it's your boy Darkwoozy Gaming, and welcome back to our Pokémon Emerald Randomized Nuzlocke. In the last episode, we caught our second Pokémon for our party, and that Pokémon is Venonat. So let's go with the party recap so far. So we have Aeron, nicknamed Queen, the Steel Rock type, with the timid nature, with the sturdy ability, the moveset Tackle Hard and Mudslap. Next up is Mothy, our Venonat, the Bug Wizard, typing with the Shield Dust ability, with Tackle, Disable, Foresight, and Supersonic. We did miss out on a couple of encounters on two of the routes, but that's okay, because we are in Petalburg. So, that being said, let's get into episode 3. My face is reflected in the water. It's a shining grin full of hope, or maybe a look of somber silence struggling with fear. What does your reflection see? Traveling is wonderful. When I was young, I roamed the seas and the mountains. I wish I could go on an adventure with some Pokemon, crawl through some damp grass, climb rocky mountains, whilst the raging seas wander about in dark caves, and sometimes even get a little homesick. It must be fabulous to adventure. Yes, it is. We have to say. Where has our Wally gone? We have to leave for Vendor Turf Town very soon. Uh-oh. It's not good. Norman became our town's new gym leader. I think he called his family over from somewhere far away. I battled Norman once, but phew, he was way too strong. How could I play it? I just got the feeling that the grosser Pokemon. Yep, that's my dad. Wait a minute, while we're here, we need Pokeballs. Before, I almost forgot. Damn, I still have. Oh wait, I have some stuff to sell. I have 3 Pokeballs. If I can get one more, that's fine. I'll get one more. That's fine. That's cool. Alright. Wait. Even if a Pokemon is weak now, it'll grow stronger. The most important thing is love. Love for your Pokemon. Do you use Repel? About that in third generation, the poison shit. Let's say you have 6 Pokemon. If you catch another one, it is automatically sent to a storage box over a PC connection. Understood. Hiya, are you maybe a rookie trainer? Do you know what Pokemon trainers do when they reach a new town? They first check what kind of gym is in the town. Stay hydrated, friends. See, this is Petalburg Gym. This is Petalburg City's gym. This is the gym sign. Look for it whenever you're looking for a gym. Okie doke. Dad. Well, if it isn't queasy, so you're all finished moving in. I'm surprised that you managed to get here by yourself. Oh, I see. With your Pokemon. Then I guess you're going to become a trainer. That's great news. I'd like to get a Pokemon, please. You're right. I'm going to go stay with my relatives in Manager of Town. Oops, one of those. Stay with my relatives in the Manager of Town. I thought I would be lonely by myself, so I wanted to take a Pokemon along. But I've never caught a Pokemon before. I don't know how. I see. Queasy, you heard that right. Go with Wally and make sure that he safely catches Pokemon. Wally here. I'll loan you my Pokemon. While he received his exhibit.
Oh wow, a Pokemon!
I'll give you a Pokeball too. Go for it.
Oh wow, thank you!
Crazy, would you really come with me? Sure, noob.
Jeez, Queasy, Pokemon hide in tall grass like this, don't they? Please watch me and see if I can catch one properly. Wow!
Wild rocks. Come on, Wally, you can do it.
You throw a Pokeball now, right? I'll do my best. I did it! It's my Pokemon! Crazy, thank you! Let's go back to the gym!
So, did it work out?
Thank you, yes, it did! Here's your Pokemon back! Crazy, thank you for coming along with me!
You two are why I was able to catch my Pokemon!
I promise I'll take really good care of it! My mom's waiting for me, so I have to go. Bye, Quizzy.
Now, if you want to become a strong trainer, here's my advice. Head for Musgrove City and build this town. There, you should challenge the gym leader Roxanne. After her, go on to the other Pokemon gyms in a few town leaders. Collect badges for them, understood? Of course, I'm the gym leader too. That'll make it easy. But that's only after you become stronger.
Bye, Dad.
Excuse me, let me guess. From the way you're dressed, are you a Pokemon trainer? Well, maybe not. Your clothes aren't all that dirty. You're either a rookie trainer, or maybe you're just an ordinary kid. I'm roaming the land in search of talented trainers. I'm sorry to have taken your time. The fuck? Creepy ass dude. So what is this, the daycare? No, that's Wally's house. Might as well be the daycare. Route 104? Let's see what our Route 104 encounters. Something cool. Oh! A Politoed? Yo, that's pretty lit. I've never used a Politoed. We are going to attack. Oh, please, no. This Politoed is probably gonna die. Cause of that damn Parasong. That sucks. It's now or never, Politoed. Please be one for him. I'll treat you so well. Never mind. Okay, bye. Bye, bitch. Goodbye. Damn, that sucks.
If we're going to throw a Pokeball, we can allow Pokemon first.
It will be easier to catch if it's been poisoned, burned, or molded.
And sees that god just wearing his Toronto lips. He was once a mighty sailor who never feared the sea, however small.
I'll take these berries. Oops, you want to battle me? Fine.
We must have been fated to meet. May I ask you for a battle?
I ask you to leave me the fuck alone? Scaring me because I think he has water gun or whirlpool. Fuck that. We are attacking. That did nothing. Supersonic. There we go. Tackle. I hate binding moves like that. Oh my god, you fucking slow. Oh, I can supersonic you though. Zero moves against me now. Oh my god, that does a lot of damage. I need you to get hurt. Thank you. Every battle I'm in is just fucking insane. Thank you. Leveling up. Oh my! Fucking asshole. I'm healing my Pokemons. Damn it. Don't do this. They have arena trap, don't they? Fuck. I there. Oh, God. That was awful. It's absolutely awful. Now I gotta backtrack to heal my damn Pokemon. Surprised I survived that shit. Is it? Can I have something I can catch, please? Fucking well rain. I don't think I'm catching this. Uh-oh. It sucked. Is there even a point through coming through? Sometimes there are things on the ground even you can't see. That's why I always check where I'm walking. Because there's an item up here. Dragon Fang, huh? You're a thief if you try to steal someone else's Pokemon. You should throw Pokeballs only at wild Pokemon. Well, I'm gonna sell that Dragon Fang so I can get more Pokeballs. Oops, wrong place. It's not later gens where you can just go in the Pokemon Center and have the Pokemon Mart in there too. How much is the fucking Fang Mart? 50? Wait, I have enough to buy it on my own. Never mind. But I need to sell. 7. Let's go. There we go. Damn it. Fuck you. I should have healed with the Pokémon Center while I was in there. I wasn't big enough. Level 10. Jesus. Fireworks. Ouch. To explore in here. So we should make our way to the next place. Now, Mr. Briny? Do I have to go through the forest? I might have to go through the forest. Let's heal up. Let's heal up our mod using our last potion. Sacred Ash? Is that worth money then? Let's see. Fully revives and restores all painted Pokemon. Nope. I'm gonna go sell that real fast. Do not revive Pokemon. That's just money. So let's cut our way through the forest. Oops. I might have been able to avoid them. Go, go, go! My bunch of Pokemon team. My bunch of bug Pokemon. Oh, God. Oh, no. He's setting up. That's funny. Yeah. Bitch. Fuck you, Alakazam. Ouch. Ooh, that was a crit. Fuck you, Alakazam. Beautifly. Headbutt. Ooh. I'm glad you learned a new move. What are you sending out? Slowrock. headbutt.
Damn fireworks.
Bug catcher getting them other Pokemons. It's not even a bug.
Not a one to be found. Hello, have you seen any Pokemon called Shroomish around here? I really love that Pokemon. I was going to ambush you, but you had to dwallow in Petalburg Woods forever, didn't you? I got sick of waiting, so here I am. You, Devon Researcher, hand over those papers. Hey! You're a Pokemon trainer, aren't you? You gotta help me, please. What do you think you're doing? What are you gonna protect him? No one who crosses Team Aqua gets any mercy, not even a kid. Come on, Metal.
Fuck. Jesus Christ. Got this, Moppy.
Kidding me, you're tough.
Grr, you've got some nerve metal with Team Aqua. Come on and battle me again. I wish I could say that, but I'm out of Pokemon. And here, we of Team Aqua are also after something in Rustboro. I'll let you go today.
Phew, that was awfully close. Thanks to you, he didn't rob me of these important papers. I know. I'll give you a great ball as my thanks. Ooh, got a great ball. Didn't that Team Aqua Thug say they were after something in Rosboro too? Uh-oh, it's a crisis. I can't be wasting time. And that is as good as a place as any to end the video for today. If you like what you saw, please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll catch you on the next one. Until then, peace.